Man, I ain't do no shit like this in a good minute. Hey, hold on. I can't hear myself in the headphones. Can you cut that shit out? Yeah, there it go.
Ayo. Ayo.
Niggas, goddamn it. Cause while all y'all niggas living lavish, I was sitting in a trailer home, no lights on, pops gone, then they feeling stranded. But what can I do, nigga, light a candle? And how do I feel, man? I feel abandoned. And what do they see, man? They see a bandit. Man, I hate this shit, man, I can't stand it. But what if it's true? In jail like you. Smoke weed like you. Tote guns like two. Fuck this shit, cause I can't cope. I'm pacing back and forth like I'm on coke. Move to a better town, but this ain't home. I wanna move back cause I hate this school. The only black kid, but I'm better off blue. They looking at me crazy with holes in my shoes. The KKK's reuniting they troops. But mama's out of money and the rent's past due. Got 24 hours to pack up and move. Right down the street, but a whole nother school. They're probably just racist, I hate being new. I hate this state, the Heights is my home. I told my mother when I'm 18 I'm gone. I'm going back home. She said it ain't easy trying to make it on your own. If only I got paid for writing down poems and put them in songs, and it's tempting me. You keep tempting me, and the devil keeps saying, I got what you want, you got what I need. How much for your soul? How much for your soul? I got what you want, you got what I need. How much for your soul? How much for your soul?
I feel as though I'm cheated because instead of me fulfilling my prophecy, I have to start one. Instead of me, you know, doing a good job and carrying on the empire, I have to build one. And that's a hell of a job for a 21-year-old. You know what I'm saying? That's a hell of a job for any youngster, male or female, to have to build an empire for your family. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, especially when the odds is that, you know that somebody else who's lives in the inner city, the real inner city, suburbia, who, when he's born, 16, he gets a car, automatic. You know, there's money in the bank for college, you know, it's Christmas, go to vacation somewhere. Our vacations was down the street, cross town, grandma house, you know what I'm saying? That was the vacation. Or, you know, a jail, to be even more real. And I hate to make this like sad story, but it's real. Cause this world is such a, and when I say this world, I mean it. I don't mean in an ideal sense. I mean in every day, every little thing you do. It's such a, gimme. Everybody back off. You know, everybody's like, you taught that from school, everywhere, big business. You wanna be successful, you wanna be like Trump, gimme. Push. Step. Crush. That's how it all is. And it's like, nobody ever stops. Just, you know, I feel like, instead of us just being like, slavery's bad, slavery's damn, bad whitey. Right, let's stop that. And everybody's smart enough to know that, we've been slighted, and we want ours. And I don't mean by like ours, 40 acres and a mule, because we passed that.